That was so true. Famously called film Little Pieces of Time. But it could be talking about photography, as he likely was. Okay.
From light
to shadow. From color to chiaroscuro. Now, can you give me an example of a photographer who perfectly captured the human condition in light?
I didn't fall asleep. That sure didn't feel like a dream.
Bueller?
Weird.
Diane Arbus.
There you go, Victoria. Why Arbus?
Because of...
Thank you. Yeah.